But It's Fritz blazed over tracks of all sizes this season, establishing himself as one of the fastest horses in harness racing history. At the Meadows, It's Fritz took a mark of 152-1, eclipsing Storm Damage's world record over a 5/8.